That's like a giant Slogoman. It literally looks like you, man.
What? Wait, because it's so muscular and strong?
No, because it's so thick.
What?
Also, be careful for the giant cows behind him too, okay? They are very scary.
No, those are normal cows.
Scary dinosaur cows,
wait,
guys.
This is a Kwebbelkop.
Hey!
The goat!
Hi, Kwebble.
This is basically Kwebbelkop when he gets a haircut.
Emotional damage!
He's joined us for a recording today. Nice to see you, buddy. Yeah, good boy.
Aw, that is not nice, Josh.
Hey!